Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome and Merry Christmas. 2020 is often described as perfect vision. This year, 2020 has certainly opened our eyes to see clearly what is important to us. Faith, family, friends, fellowship. All these are core necessities that we need as social human beings. If you are here in McDowell County in western North Carolina, you know that right now at 7 p.m., the Old Fort Community Chorus would be opening their Christmas concert right here at Greenlee Baptist Church. But this year, like so many other events, it had to be postponed until a later date. For so many people in this area, this concert is what kicks off the Christmas season and gets them in the holiday spirit. People have had enough disappointments this year, so I wanted to do something to help get everyone in the Christmas spirit. So this evening, with the help of a few friends, violinist Hope Hamby and vocalists Ashley Phillips and Snapper Green, we will bring you the sounds of the season. This is our Christmas present to you, so sit back and enjoy, and most of all, be blessed.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire, Jack Frost nipping at your nose, Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe help to make the seasons bright. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep. Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and goodies on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to
said the night went to the little lamb. Do you see what I see? Way up in the sky, little lamb. Do you see what I see? A star. that mourns in lonely exile here, until the Son of God appears. Rejoice, rejoice.
Like a virgin's lullaby.
Sleep tonight. Close your eyes. Ooh.
are the keys. Traveled so far from the east, bearing gifts to lay before the Prince of Peace. We've seen the world and all its wonder, but here before our eyes, we're humbled by the miracle of a virgin's lullaby. Starlight shines, the night is still. Shepherds watch from a hill. I close my eyes and see the night when love was born. A perfect child gently waits. A mother bends to kiss God's face. I close my eyes and see the night when love was born. Angels fill the midnight sky and they sing Hallelujah, He is Christ, our King. Emmanuel, Prince of Peace, love's come down for you and me. Heaven's gift, the Holy Spark, to light the way inside our hearts. Bethlehem, through your small door came the hope we've waited for. The world was changed forevermore when love was born. I close my eyes and see the night when love was born.
They look Gold and myrrh and fragrance. child and an inn with no room. Born in a manger, for telling the tomb, this is how the story goes. But it's more than a fable, and it's more than a fairy tale, and more than my mind can conceive. I believe the wise men saw the baby born, the angels called the Son. Sin through nail pierced.
sure he must have been surprised at where this road had taken him. 'Cause never in a million lives would he have dreamed of Bethlehem. And standing at the manger, he saw with his own eyes the message from the angel come to life. And Joseph said, "Why me? I'm just a simple man of trade. Why him with all the rulers in the world? Why here inside this table filled with hay? Why her? She's just an ordinary girl. Now I'm not one to second guess what angels have to say, but this is such a strange way to save the world. To think of how it could have been if Jesus had come as he deserved. There would have been no Bethlehem, no lowly shepherds at his birth. But Joseph knew the reason love had to reach so far. And as he held the Savior in his arms, he must have thought, "Why me? I'm just a simple man of trade. Why him with all the rulers in the world? Why him inside this stable filled with hay? Why her? She's just an ordinary girl. Now I'm not one to second guess what angels have to say, but this is such a strange way to save the world." Oh, 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 oh. Now I'm not one to second guess what angels have to say, but this is such a strange way to save the world. This is such a strange way. It's a strange way. A strange way to save the world. Watched in wonder at the sight of one star. one holy night.
It was just one star. It was just one light, reflecting heaven's glory through the newborn baby Christ. It glistened with the splendor of the Father's glorious light. One star, one holy night. One star, one holy night, shining out, burning bright. A candle in the universe with everlasting star, one holy night.
It was just one star for all to see,
welcoming the wise men as they followed faithfully.
And when they saw the Savior, they marveled at the sight. Under one star, it was a holy night. One star, one holy night, shining out, burning bright. A candle in the universe with everlasting light. One star, one holy hearts from day to day, the light remains. And as it grows, we become united as one flame. One star, one holy night, shining out, burning bright. A candle with everlasting light. One star, one holy night. One holy night, shining out,
burning bright.
A candle in the universe with everlasting light.
The sky was bright when the
Thank you so much for letting us be a part of your Christmas celebration. I want to give special thanks to Keith Pittman for recording this program, his wife Michelle for doing the decorating, Greenlee Baptist Church for allowing us to record in their beautiful sanctuary, and my friend Rocket Barber for all his technical support and transforming our recordings into a full program. We did this program not for our own glory, but to bring glory and honor to our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. He called each of us to do what we do. The world is searching for peace, a peace it cannot find. Jesus Christ came into this world as a baby. He brought a message of peace, love, and forgiveness. If you do not have that peace today, I urge you to accept him as your personal Savior. It is the greatest gift you could ever receive. We want to end our program by inviting you to join us in singing the simple chorus of, O Come Let Us Adore Him.